Hey everyone. No. Hey everyone. So as you may know, I finished my undergrad at Tel Aviv University in psychology and business management. Now I'm doing master at Arizona State University. I'm gonna stay here for 2 years. Today I'm in Nashville, Tennessee with other scholars. We're gonna have a Fulbright seminar for 3 days at the weekend. So I was thinking to make a video about Fulbright scholarship and encourage you to apply and be one of the people who get the scholarship and go to the US and make a difference in their lives.
We're in Nashville. Okay. And it's a nice city, it's unique because of the music, the boots, the cowboy hat, and the guitars. We're just like talking about the Broadway street. I've been here and I heard too much. The Broadway is amazing. It's the best place in Nashville. And if you wanna explore US, you have to explore first Nashville.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And thanks Fulbright. Thanks Fulbright to give me this chicken and this badge. And I'm here in Nashville.
Some people are vegetarians.
My name is Yasser Masri. I'm from Lebanon, and I'm a Fulbrighter currently studying sustainable design at the University of Texas at Austin.
My name is Kanat Omer Bekov. I'm from Kyrgyz Republic, which place in Central Asia, and I'm studying at Ohio University.
Soy Natalia Costa, y soy de Honduras.
Oh, my name is Maria Luisa Hernandez, and I'm from Costa Rica. I am studying a master's in public administration in Syracuse University.
I'm Jamal Fazer, and I'm from Pakistan. So currently, I'm studying electrical engineering at University of Arkansas.
Hi everyone, I'm Shanu Shukla. I'm from India, and currently, I'm in the University of Michigan, Ann Arbor. Over there, I'm a visiting scholar and studying in cognitive science.
Deep expertise that doesn't exist elsewhere to help entrepreneurs get further than they could in other locations.
So basically everything here is donated by people.
That is pretty cool.
Give me a mission.
All right, I got a mission for you. That is pretty cool.
95% of everything you see has been donated by the general public. And what we do is we sell those items to the public, and the money we get goes into the kitty for building homes.
I am done!
Woo!
Yeah, now time to eat. Bring me some food, baby.
Chicken?
I'll grab the orange.
Yeah. We can't say
this camera is really good.
What is the coolest thing of studying abroad?
Oh, I mean, I think it's basically meeting so many internationals from all over the world, specifically in such a place like the United States that has so many people coming from all over the world. It's just like a huge congregation of people. And as well, like being specifically in the U.S. and studying abroad, is that you start to meet a new culture, and you at least when you study, even in college, the material that you use is very relevant to that part of the world, which you generally be very ignorant about. So basically it opens a new perspective and a window to look at the world.
Well, for me that has been a very interesting experience, and also getting to know myself.
I'm pursuing my master's degree in filmmaking at Ohio University, and this 3 years program is really intensive, really exciting. Coolest thing studying abroad is meeting new people, making new friends, share my cultural experience.
It really helps you grow in a personal way and in also in a professional way.
The best thing about Fulbright is that you get to know different people, you get to learn about their culture, and if you get a chance to apply to Fulbright, do come, and I strongly recommend it.
What is the thing that you miss the most about home?
My family. I miss my family, my mother, father, my brother.
Thing that you miss the most about home?
Oh, food. I have to say, man, the food. That's definitely like one of the top things. Family, of course. I mean, everyone has his own, you know, special relationship with his home, like home country. And I don't think anyone in the world can replace that. But I mean, at least the U.S. Fulbright and, you know, the college itself, it's such an amazing group of supporting people. So they do the best to make us feel at home. But yeah, I do miss the food, definitely. Yeah.
It's very different here. There's not so many deep connections as we have back home, and not so many hugs. I also miss the food and having fresh fruit all the time.
I really miss the coffee from my country and like the very nice places that we get to enjoy in terms of nature, the people, so.
This is the first time I watched this game. It's so crazy.
أنا معكم كلكم وكلكم قدموا على الفول برايت لأنه شيء كتير بعقد وناطرينكم تعالوا أمريكا.
Yeah.
Thanks. Thanks, man.
Vaya pues, nos vemos después. Pura vida.
See you later.